for big trucks. So it's going to be a lot of crazy people are going to try to make time they just lost. And so we could have people going all kinds of places. But we'll make it. No problem. Slow. jump off and stop at a truck stop, sitting up there on top of the mountain. Just call it a night. Going to LA tomorrow. Made it top of the pass. Anyway, big gravel parking lot, Flying J just right over there, but I'm not going to try to get into their parking. I didn't even try to see if they had any. They might have spots, but you know, this is a big truck spot, just gravel, just for trucks to park in, and that's where I'm staying tonight. Been quite a day. Should have been here in the daylight. Now it's dark, but this video I'll be putting, hopefully you'll be able to see it. The truck was a total burn down. The truck, the trailer, was flatbed, whatever, it's gone. It's just a pile of burn up metal. There's almost no shape. You'll see it. Hopefully I caught it. Hope it wasn't dark enough. I got the video. If it wasn't dark enough, or if it wasn't so dark that you can't see it. So anyway, another experience in the life of a truck driver. See you later, and I'm Steve Allen, and you have a great day. Or great evening, as I should say. So I'm going to pull out of here about 6 in the morning. I got LA right down the hill. I'm probably about 70 miles, I'll check on it, 60, 70 miles from where I deliver tomorrow. And so I'm going to, like, it's supposed to be there around 8 o'clock, so I'm going to head on down the road about 6 o'clock in the morning, and I-5 right through L.A., right down through the downtown. Get on the other side, and I've been there a couple of 3 times, so actually I know where I'm going. So you have a great evening, and I'll see you later. Bye.